Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. So in today's video I will compare two monsters, two beauty of a car, two beautiful cars. I'm talking about Infernus Classic and Infernus, the simple Infernus. So you have to keep something in mind. These two cars are Lamborghinis in real life, Murcielago and Diablo. They based on, not one by one, but the resembles it's with the two cars. So let me show you where you can buy these two cars, these two Infernus. So the first one, the normal Infernus, it's 440k, and you can find it on Legendary Motorsport. And the second one, the classic one, the Infernus Classic, the older version, let me just show you, it's on sale from 2 months now. It's keep going the sale. I hope it will be on sale when you will see this video. So this is almost the same price, but it's on sale, so the full price is double, more than double. So we have to keep that in mind. Okay, so which one do you want to start? I know it's a rhetorical question. I will start with the cheapest one, with the black one. We have here the black versus white. The Pegassi Infernus. Let's take it outside. I'm doing this video in the night time because I will show you why. First let me show you the car. If you want to see the full car review, I have on my channel with every of those two cars. You can just search on my channel. I have the full review and I have the customization guide if you want to customize it like mine. Look at the headlights. This is a simple car with, it doesn't have a lot of customization options, a lot of mods, but for a supercar or not a hypercar, let's call it a supercar, for a supercar it's very cheap in my opinion. You can find this car on the street. Usually when you see it on the street you cannot store it in your garage because it's too expensive, but if you want to buy it you can buy it from Legendary Motorsport, and it's a good recommendation if you are new and if you don't have a lot of money and if you want a fast car. So this is the interior. You know, I always show you the interior of the cars. Let me show you, it's pretty fast. Let's do a stunt jump. Ooh, nice. But failed. I don't know what I have to do to not fail that jump, but I don't care that much. I just wanted to show you how fast it is, because trust me, it's pretty fast. It feels fast and it's fast. This car is not that new in real life, but it's way much newer than the Infernus Classic. The handling, it's okay, not the best, but it's okay. So I really recommend you, if you want to buy a supercar, this is one of the cheapest supercars in this game. So if you like the shape, if you like Lamborghinis, I think this one is for you. Something else that I want to show to tell you is only this from the two of that two cars, only this you can find it on the street. The other one you cannot find it in multiplayer game. My bad. Let's go inside and let's take the second car. Please tell me in the comments which one do you prefer, black or white, the Infernus or the Infernus Classic. I'm really excited to let me know which one do you prefer. It's not black, this is like a, I don't know, like a metallic color. But let's call it black or white because it's very dark, compared to this white one. Now let's go and let's hear first this. Ooh, nice, the Pegassi Infernus Classic. On this one I tried to keep it as clean as possible. As you can see, you can see them both really nice here because it's a lot of light. So I tried to keep it as clean as possible with the original rims, with nothing too extravagant, so I hope you will like it. And if you want to see the full design, I just told you, you can see it in this video description. I took this car in the night time because I wanted to show you these tail lights on this car. Just amazing, I really like them. Look how they glow in the dark. You cannot see that in daytime. Look how nice they see. You can see them in the daytime. Well, in the night time, sorry. And the headlights, as you can see, they are retractable. And we have some the second lights under. It's always nice to have lights that actually works. So this, if you don't catch a discount, but I think you will catch a discount because this car was on discount for 2 months now, I really really recommend you to buy it on a discount. It's very nice. It feels very nice when you drive it. Just look at it. Or you can buy the Pegassi Toro, I think. Let's see, I'm not sure because I want to show you something. It's a good information for you, trust me, it's a good information. But let me find it. Where you are? Pegassi Torero, sorry, this one. You can compare also that one with this one if you want classic Lamborghinis, so keep that in mind. I also have a video with that car, but let's see the interior now, because the full review you can watch it in the separate video that I released. Look how nice is this interior. So for that kind of stuff you have to pay the big money. If you don't take it on a sale, you have to pay 1 million plus upgrades. But this is just a beauty. They did an amazing job with this interior, and I made it white, so I have a white on white car with some black details. Let's try to jump also with this car. Ooh, that truck just in front of me. Too bad. Okay, please tell me which one do you prefer, which one do you like, and why. Both are not that new, but the newest one is the regular Inferno. This is a sport classic car, which you already know I love. Let me show you. Look at the butterfly door, I think. To be honest, I don't know how they call butterfly suicide or on Rolls Royce, I think, yes. And on this are like butterfly or something like that, but they look pretty amazing for an older classic car. Trust me, they are pretty amazing. Okay, now I'll put some picture with both of these two cars, because I have some nice picture with these two cars. And until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. And if you are new to my channel, if you want to subscribe, you can press the notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. You have to know that I release at least 2 videos with GTA Online and one with other game, maybe a random game, maybe a car game, maybe a small game or something like that. It's random, but at least 2 videos are with GTA a day, so a lot of work for me. And I think I do a pretty good job with car customization videos, if you want to see that. You can follow me also on my Instagram. I'll post my Instagram in this video description, and I will see you really really soon with another amazing car. Thank you very much. Bye.